everyone. Welcome to Ireland, or Northern Ireland. We are here for a good 3 weeks and a half, almost a month. And I know it was a very roller coaster ride with my last video. It's ups and downs. And hoping today it will be a very good vlog or content that I will be doing. Anyway, I am wearing my H&M, which I got here in the UK. I ordered it when I was in Doha, and ito yun. This is just a very nice weather. Kasi alam nyo nga, malamig dito sa Ireland. These are my other purchases. Actually, two parcels siya na dumating. First, ito. And then, second is ito. So, i-open natin siya. Ganito yung boses ko because I don't want Helen to wake up. This is a mohair plus wool blend. It's in color yellow or mustard. And this is in premium selection. I got this one in size small. I can't wait to wear this one. And then the next one. I wanted to get the bottom of this, but hindi ko siya nakuha kasi naubos na, out of stock na sila. So I got this one na lang kasi pwede naman siya as dress as is. So these are my parcels for today. Today, ang gagawin natin is we're going to go to Pipeline, which is Childhood ni John. Lagi siyang pumupunta doon. It's an uphill walk, pero napakaganda ng walk doon. It's too bad na springtime na dito, and it would be nice pag pa-autumn na kasi yung mga color ng mga leaves na turn siya into red, brown, yellow. So, hindi ko siya maabutan ngayon.
Is this your first of year?
Oh my god, yeah.
Here, where we can look down. Nice! Oh, that is just beautiful.
I don't think the camera does it justice. It's not the same as being here. I've done seeing it on the camera.
True.
It's better when we take a photograph of you there.
Yeah. Hello guys, good morning. We are about to go now to Silent Valley. It is a reservoir which is so beautiful, and kasama natin si Terry, which is kapatid ni John, older brother niya, and si John din, kami ng tatlo. So I am wearing this one. This is from H&M. This is made by mohair and wool, and I am wearing this Levi's jeans and also my H&M tank top kasi malamig doon. I'm going to take this bag which keeps all my essentials. And also this one kasi malamig doon. Ano ba the weather na to? Anyway, yeah, it's currently 11:30 na and we are going to go anytime soon. We are just waiting for John to settle everything. And then I'll see you.
See, they're doing the bloody bridge. They're nicest look. I should. Sound Valley!
So we're now at Silent Valley. It is a 15-minute ride from John's place to here. It's very close. And we paid 10 quid for the entrance. I don't know if Terrence or Terry has a change for that one. But I'm with Terry and John with the entrance. They gave me also the guidebook, which I don't need it. I'm just going to go with this, guys. Because John lives in near the Mourne Mountain, it's all about hiking. It's all about walking and wandering the Mourne Mountains. Oh.
So we are here. So we're gonna go on this your way. And that's the bottom of the Ben Crum. Then you're going to be looking up into the valley. You'll see it's nice.
Okay.
That's the reservoir.
Let's go.
Sorry, that's actually Sound Valley Reservoir.
So that's why sometimes you drive around the country, you'll see a reservoir in a very peculiar place. It's not so much to collect water as to relieve the pressure in the system.
Oh, the words that you say, I couldn't understand.
Me either.
Now, it's a hole in the ground with water coming out of it.
I'm not excited about this.
Steps are only like that, don't worry. Not big steps.
Yeah? He said there's no rush. So it'll take like 3 hours. Oh my god! So we're at the top now. We took that all the way up. God, it was hard. Very, very hard. But the view is actually epic. So good. You see the top of the Binyans. So nice.
people jump in there, like that's where they go for like cold water dips and stuff, like a hidden gem.
Where are we going?
The cafe. Listen, coffee. There's another wee part here that tells you a bit about the Southern Valley as well.
Okay. It's grand. What is it? From Silent Valley? No.
Silent Valley?
Hello?
Hello? I'm just going to the coffee shop to get some croissants. To get some croissants, baby. Eh? We are taking. Oh, that's caught on camera! Ew! What is this for?
It's like this is the way people live. This is the way people used to live 50, 60 years ago. Like all the old stuff. Used to hide the gossip or cooking stuff.
It's like Ballarat, yeah?
It is like Ballarat, yeah.
But Ballarat is more old. I don't know.
We're in somebody's house.
Can we go there? What is this bit?
That is for your clothes. You put your clothes in there and you wind it round.
To dry
your clothes.
To dry it or?
After you wash them, it squeezes the water out of them. There's old clothes on it. The only dress for you.
What is that?
Close to your head, can it?
What is this?
It's for screen. It's a big corpse screen.
What is this for?
I don't know. It's holding it for a reason, so must be for looking for gold, maybe. In the rivers.
I remember my eyes more than big bones.
Harbour, and it's known, Kikil is known to be a fishing port. It's one of the, I think it's either the first or second biggest fishing port in Northern Ireland. That's what Kikil is known for, his fishing harbour.
We are here now to go to the market. It's just at that corner.
I don't know
where
we're going, like with cameras in here.
Everything here is zombie.
You take $1,000,000.
Good 1 mile travel, and you can see the mountains Yan nga pala yung Newcastle. And it's freezing. Coming over here. I mean, you cannot put even the hands out of the wind because napakasakit.
Nice. At the wrong time, because the tides in. Normally when the tides are out, it's just so salty.
So it is, yeah? So I am. So I am, so it is. I haven't been with you yesterday because we celebrate Easter, but the day before that I really really had a good day spending time with most of them. I think they're very very tight, they're very close, and I just love about them that they have that kind of relationship. All of them are outside. I think most of my activities here would be including the Roonies, if that makes sense. And there are only a few times that I have been with John only. But I really like that I get to spend some time with them. Yesterday nga pala, hindi na ako nag-vlog kasi we are so busy of preparing and doing the Easter hunt, and I was just so flabbergasted and so happy experiencing it firsthand. And truth to be told, this is my first time to experience Easter egg hunt, and it was so amazing. I couldn't say much about that one other than it was amazing. Me and John, including Bernie, were so happy hunting down the egg hunts. We do have egg hunts here for the kids, which is around the house. And we do also have a egg hunt over the lane closest to Maggie. And after that one, nagpa-egg hunt din si Maggie, but then hindi na kami bumunta. So far, my days are really, really good here. Apart from the scenery, I get to experience also being with John's family. And I don't want to vlog the entire trip. I just wanted to vlog here and there because I don't want them to be, you know, because this is the first time I'm going to see them, and I don't want them to be awkward with me or around me when I am vlogging. So I make sure that sometimes I just have a snippets or putol-putol yung mga vlog ko because I don't want na parang na-awkward sila when they're around with me. But first, I'm going to unbox this gizu, which is, I've ordered 3 items here because I noticed that it's much cheaper to get gizu in the UK than getting it in Australia. I don't know why, but comparing the price, it's way, 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 way cheaper here. So, I've got the, na-open ko na siya. Ito yon. Sorry. Hindi niya makita kasi. I've got the oils because unfortunately I left mine back in Australia. I think this is my 4th bottle na ata, so it must be good. So ito yung packaging niya, and this is the bottle. And if you're going to look at the inside, it has a booklet that tells all about their products and the history itself. And also, I bought the Honey Infusion Hair Perfume, which I believe will be as nice as the oils. I think my ano din siya, my oil element din siya. And then the last one that I purchased is this Heat Me, Treat Me, Complete Me. It is the heat protector. If you're thinking to put some heating on your hair, this could be a pre-product for that one. And ganito yung packaging niya. And ganito yung kanyang laman. It is a 200 milligram or 6.8 ounce. Napahaganda. I can't wait to try them out also. I'm going to end this vlog now. And I hope you like this video as much as I do. I really had some fun time with the Roonies, which I am part of that now. Anyway, see you on my next vlog, because that vlog will be so fun. Anyway, bye-bye.